Look who's here. Splash. Melo. Shooting around. Sprained ankle what? Oh,
that's fine.
Melo's practicing.
He's not playing. Terry.
stop fouling this man. He's been to the free throw, what, like, what, 16 times now? Every single time he gets the ball, he's fouled. What did you pay these refs? Like, come on, man. Come on, still in this. Come on. Terry is down. Oh, no. Bro, Terry is down. Terry is down. Oh, my. He hit a shot, but Terry.
Oh my gosh, that's just.
He went down writhing in pain. Oh my.
Oh my gosh.
Oh.
This is what happens if you don't play fouls.
In transition, take foul.
He's walking. That's a good sign. He's walking. But man, that sucks. I really hope he's good. Oh, he's sitting on the bench. Oh, that's a good sign. Okay. Plumlee got a transition take foul for stopping play so that Terry was injured. You're going to give them a free throw for that? Like, I get the new rule and everything, how it's supposed to make everything, like, better and stuff. But he's literally injured. I mean, he's on the floor right now, though, so that's good. But, like, you're going to give him a free throw for that? Come on, defense. Come on. Get the ball. Get the ball! Get the ball! That's our ball. Come on.
It's Hornets ball.
Hornets ball. There we go. Come on. Come on, Terry. Oh yeah, BJ, free three. Oh. Come on, Harry. You missed the first three. Come on, man. All right, we're still in this, though. Come on. I have to keep telling myself that. Come on, Hayward. Oh, yeah, there we go. Come on, 10-point game. Play some defense. Come on. Camera's very shaky. I apologize for that. Come on, defense. Come on, defense. Oh my
God.
Man, come on, Terry.
Two minutes remaining in regulation.
Come on, Taylor. Come on, Taylor. Oh yeah, nice tap. Nice tap, DJ. Breakaway layup, come on. Ah. Ah, well, oh, come on, man. Come on, Terry. Need some here. Need some here, Terry. Step back three, come on. Ah. Timeout. Down by 10. 1 minute left. Not looking too good. Well. That's game.
24 seconds.